On November 20th, 1979, at 5:30 in the morning, these men take over the Grand Mosque of Mecca, the holiest shrine of Islam. This is the beginning of the siege of Mecca. Within minutes, they transform the Grand Mosque into a fortress and a trap for almost 100,000 pilgrims inside. The leader of the insurgents is 42-year-old Bedouin preacher and former National Guard corporal, Juhayman Al-Utaybi. The following 15 days will cost hundreds if not thousands of lives, shake Saudi Arabia to its foundations, destabilize the Middle East, and push the global balance of power to the brink of collapse.